judge, this is her story. Frankie and Johnny were sweethearts, and everybody knows how she paid $100 just to buy her man his suit of clothes. He was a man, but he done her wrong. Frankie went down to the barroom, ordered a bottle of beer. She said, now look here, Mr. Bartender Man, have you seen my loving Johnny here? He was my man, but he done me wrong. Frankie went into the pawn shop. Didn't go right in for fun. And when she came out from that Jew man store, she had an Ivor Johnson 41 for to shoot a man that had done her wrong. Then Frankie went down to the hop joint, rang in that hop joint bell. She said, now look out all your hoppies, I'm gonna shoot that man too. He was my man, yes, but he done me wrong. Now Frankie shot Johnny the first time, Frankie shot Johnny twice. Now Frankie shot Johnny the third time, and she took that gambler's life, who was her man, but he done her wrong. $100 coffin and a decorated hack. They took that gambler to the graveyard, but they never, never brought him back. 'Cause he was a man, but he done no wrong. They took poor Frankie to the jailhouse, and they locked poor Frankie in a cell. She said, I don't give a darn, Mr. Jailhouse Man, another man gone to. He was my man, but he done me wrong. When Georgie said to Frankie, look here, little girl, don't you make those eyes at me.
I don't make no eyes.
For the jury have found you guilty of murder in the third degree.
I didn't shoot
you. Shot your man, you certainly did, but he done you wrong.
He did me wrong.
Oh yes, he done me wrong, and he put me right in all the worst circumstances. I took some awful chances. Yes, he done me wrong, but I feel so lonesome. Now he's dead and gone. The Lord have mercy on me. The Lord have mercy on him. Johnny cursed him. He done me wrong.